Too much growth weakens an organization. What should be important becomes overshadowed by greed. Mass production? Ridiculous! One masterpiece is enough.
This place, too.
What?
Dear George, I have vital information about the current city crisis which only you will understand. I'm waiting at the university. Please contact me as soon as possible. Peter Jenkins.
This is Raccoon University. Why there?
Shit! Huh?
Almost got him. Hold on!
Calm down. You must give me your blood.
Hey, something's wrong.
Sir, let's regain that distance then.
I won't underestimate it next time. It must be going to the man. Might as well set it up. Just in case.
Get over to the lab, now!
The serum will be ready shortly. Move yourselves over to the lab.
My apologies for this place being so hectic. I have been monitoring your progress from here. I am grateful for your assistance. Daylight is it. The only resource against the T-virus. I cannot give it over to Umbrella. They're the ones responsible for the catastrophe which has befallen the city. In retrospect, that entire T-project was a total disaster. Brute force should not be the only criterion for a weapon. It must also be beautiful, unique, and godlike. You will also assist me. You're going to play with my ultimate creation. Yoko, it's been 2 years. Oh. But you might not know that. After all, what happened was so terrible. I think you'd want to erase it from your memory,